3, 2, 1. Oh my god! Did you guys remember that? Oh my god, guys! Oh! Jeez! Oh my god! Oh my god! I have no idea what to say. I just watched the My Little Pony season 4 finale, Charlotte's Kingdom. Jesus, this was so awesome. First you got like the freaking part where My Little Twilight's all messed up about her job as like pony messer or something. But it's just cool. All it is. It's just cool. But the part where Twilight the song just looks really cool, like with cadence and crap. Oh, you don't know who Pink Cadence is? Yeah, it's that pink pony that no one cares about. I guess they care about more than Twilight. Hasbro, stop sewing. I can hear it coming. Hasbro, suck it. You suck. Okay, guys, if anyone from Hasbro is here, I think there's a purple horse in that show. I can't remember. I think it's like part of the main 6, I think? I don't know. I think she's like up there somewhere. I don't know. Cadence. There's Cadence. I just saw it's Cadence. Oh man, there's that pink, or that purple thing. Whatever. Oh wait, no, I think I was thinking about Spike. Oh gosh, I don't know if you would hate Spike a lot. I really like him. He's a really good character. Even though he's just for comic relief in the show, he's still a really good maintaining character. Plus, he actually gives the story some plot. But the feeling that every character except for Rarity and Twilight kind of put him down where they go, it kind of didn't feel right for him. So I think it's better off that he is should be more liked to the pony community, even if he did mess up a lot in some episodes. Still, he's Spike, the main character with a freaking dragon. And please, they should really be nice to him. He's the only dragon talking nice. Well, I guess he's not the talking, but he's the only nice dragon in Ponyville. So they should really be nicer to him. Plus, I don't see why Rarity is the element of generosity. Look at the crap she's done to the characters, being mean to them. Like in Inspiration Manifestation, Rarity Takes Manhattan. It's just saying, it's just yelling, Rarity's so mean. But back to the other thing. Then there's this part of where Twilight is talking about how she is not being accepted as a princess. I didn't really care for it, mostly for the fact that it kind of left a plot hole. Weren't you talking about this back in Equestria Girls? Which was almost like a year, which was at the beginning of season four, it kind of yells on plot line, and it just yells, buy our toys. Yes. Hasbro, I bet everything in Hasbro's workshop, whenever they go to a Hasbro meeting about My Little Pony, it's like, okay, what should we do? Should we add a new character, or make another character from the main 6, Alicorn? Okay, let's think about this. Okay, who should we make an alicorn? Fluttershy. No, I got a better one. Spike, you're a genius. Let's get the first line of toys out in 3 days. Wait, shouldn't we just... Wait, whoa. Shouldn't we just, make a plot line to this? Reggie? Yes, you're fired. Aw. So, yep, and here's the song. The song kind of stumped me because, as I said... Equestria Girls kind of planned out this completely. You're technically planning out Equestria Girls by the second, which is kind of saying laziness. He's yelling laziness. But, yeah. Other than that, it's a pretty good episode. But the only thing I don't like about it is that... Well, I guess I have to keep on reviewing about what happened. Discord... Well, how can I say this? I kind of saw this coming. Discord should be good, but yeah. I guess it was like 5 years ago. All I can say is the Discord might be good, but I don't know. I remember he was kind of good, I guess, but Fluttershy is really making him a good character. Mostly because I can see why she's the element of kindness. Compared that, she made Discord good. But I can see how that can change if you piss off Fluttershy. I mean, look at this. Did you see Dragonshy and Hurricane Fluttershy? It was and putting your hoof down. That was awesome. Or it was about when Season 3 came along. Can't remember. But, yeah. Who cares? It was still pretty good. But having Discord truly mean... Wait. What are you doing? Did Discord just go for the evil guy? That does not piss me off at all. That just doesn't piss me off. Why this god? You're going to become a really good main character. Then you did this crap. Plus, I had to explain the Earth Pony and the Pegasus magic thing. Yeah, I can see how unicorns could do it, but is it just that magic is every pony? I don't understand this. I don't understand at all what's going on in this episode. But well, it was still pretty good. Then there's Trials of Kingdom Part 2. First off the bat, previously on My Little Pony, that kind of made me wonder, are they going to do this for every season finale? I mean, seriously, it's not cool. They're doing it for literally every single season finale. Oh, and here's that part again. Look at this.
Very sorry. You came out of nowhere. I will take what should have been mine long ago.
Seriously, what's with the jewels? The jewels, seriously? So wait, did he just take his destiny or something? Does he like feed off the destiny of people? Yeah, I guess he does. But I just had to see that first. I had to explain that. But still, it was weird. Plus the fact that Luna goes into people's dream, that could be a spinoff, Stalker Luna. If you're listening to this, Hasbro, make it happen. Wait, no, don't. Make one about my character, please. Please, I will pay you 5 cents. I will do it, come on. Please. Please. Ah. What, bro? But seriously, you're listening to this. Please, and I mean, please make an alicorn, my alicorn as a toy. And or make it a spin-off show. Please. Aw. Well, okay, so keep on in the room. On this episode, it just got huge. Cool how T-Rex got really cute. Cool by getting really huge, and then just, it was just, wow. Then taking the magic of every other character, even the main six, and Discord, which was kind of freaked me the hell out. He finds the value of friendship. One giant explosion later. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, sorry, were we still doing a review? Okay, yeah, but how can I forget this? It was like Dragon Ball Z for a second up there. I mean, seriously, did you see the part where, like, Twilight got picked up, thrown like a freaking rag doll into the wall? It just yelled awesomeness. And she even did the Kamehameha. What? We think it wasn't blue. I mean, look at that. If she just got the hair and the clothes, she would have been dead on Goku. Wait, that's not the guy. That's not the Dragon Ball Z theme song. I didn't even heard it. I'm singing the Attack on Titan theme song. And that's another thing. I like anime a lot. So that was my review on Twilight's Kingdom. And once again, from the beginning of the episode. Wait a second. I forgot something. That bullcrap rainbow thing. I mean, they never even showed us the scene from now before they did the Rainbow Rocks crap. I mean, seriously, what the hell? It's just yelling, buy our toys. It just, why? Gosh, it just annoys me how the fact that Rainbow Rocks, they did the rainbow crap. I mean, what's the point of Rainbow Dash? You can't... Oh my gosh, I gotta sit down to actually explain this. Well, okay. Let me explain this one last time. So, they did the rainbow. They helped everyone. Then, they got a T-Rex. But then there's that one scene. If you watch Kim Possible, you know what I am talking about. That one freaking scene with Discord and Celestia and the flowers. If you give a wink like that at the end of an episode, yeah, you deserve to get punched in the face, even if you're Discord, one of my favorite characters. There's only one character I like more than Discord, Rainbow Dash and Fluttershy. Yes. And maybe Applejack. I kind of like Applejack. She's cute. Fluttershy, she's cute. He just messed up. Rarity's just a jerk, and he just messed. So, I hope you liked the review video. If you want more of these, please tell me in the comment section below. Bye!